Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. I welcome you on Sanjay Gupta Tech School. So in this video, I'm going to demonstrate you how you can create your own developer org so that you can practice all the stuff related to Salesforce. So friends, first you need to open a tab in the web browser and you need to type this URL developer.salesforce.com. So this page will be opened. Here you will see two options, login and sign up. So since we are going to make a developer org account at very first time, so we have to click on sign up. So it will display this simple form. So you can read the message, get your very own developer edition, a full featured copy of Lightning Platform for free. So this developer org will be available free of cost for you so that you can do hands-on related to Salesforce Classic as well as Salesforce Lightning. So you need to fill this form. So I am providing my details. Here you can pick a particular role. So I am picking developer. Here, name of company. So I am naming my company name as Sanjay Gupta _ Tech School. I'm from India, so I'm selecting country as India. This is my postal code. Now you have to choose a particular username in form of email ID. So that will be your username for your Salesforce developer org. So I'm picking this one, sanjaygupta.techschool@gmail.com. So now I'm going to click on this button, sign me up. So it will automatically trigger a verification email that will send to your email ID that you have mentioned while filling this form. So you can read the message, please check your email to confirm your account. So now I'm going to log in into my email account. So here you can see I got an email, welcome to Salesforce, verify your account. So I'm going to open this. Here I have to click on this button that is verify account. So you can see it is asking for change your password. So whenever you create your developer org account at very first time, so you can set your username while filling the form, but whenever you verify your account, then you have to choose a password for it. So here I have to fill a particular password. Then I have to confirm this. Then you can choose a security question. So in what city you were born? So here you can fill name of your city. So I'm filling Alwar and clicking on change password. So new password will be set and you can see it is opening the Salesforce developer org where you can do practice related to Salesforce Classic as well as Lightning. So it will show you some pop-up windows so you can read these for your information purpose. So this is your developer org. At top right corner, you can see here the informations are available. And if you want to log out, you can click here. So here we have logged out successfully. So now if we want to log in again, so you need to type this URL login.salesforce.com. And here you need to type your username. And then password. So friends, this way you can create a developer account on Salesforce so that you can do practice or implement all the stuff related to Salesforce Classic and Lightning. So this way, I hope you have understood how we can create an account, how we can do sign up, how we can do sign in, and how we can log out from the Salesforce account. So I hope you have understood whatever I have demonstrated in this video. Keep watching my all related videos related to Salesforce so that you can understand how we can become a Salesforce administrator or Salesforce developer. Thank you for watching this video.